see how everything goes. It changes message. What would I say? Okay. We name this, which we name daily message. Daily message. Okay, now let's start this game. And let's move you over here. Okay. We're gonna do this. I'm going to turn some lights on in a second. And let's just do this for a second. Options. Always have to have okay. Thank you for that. Let's do normal. I don't see this game being super hard. Okay. Thanks. It's rainstorm. Nintendo. Okay, we'll turn some lights on.
Sure, buddy. I sure did.
We really do need to buy ourselves a new depth probe. The ping was off by 150 peds to the east. That's not gonna fly.
And what about the treasure, Rex? Was it in line with your expectations?
It seemed pretty solid. Didn't even have to reinforce it too much. Even with the labor costs, we should be able to turn a decent profit.
Honestly, it takes you 2 days to run the structural analysis. Yet somehow you can gauge the profits in an instant.
Don't go raining on my parade, Gramps. You know I'm in the salvaging trade for.
Oh my God! I'm going to learn this accent here soon.
All right.
Oh, battle! Here, I pick up my controller.
I didn't expect that.
Oh crap!
This guy.
We got crabs. There's crabs all over this boat.
Rex.
No worries, Gramps.
Who's Gramps?
I think we know what's for lunch.
Shellfish. Time to earn your lunch. The issue came from the first thing that you need to do is draw his weapon. Oh, but anyway, sorry, you display targets with R. If you're an enemy, you're targeted by the target marker displayed above his head. You can also shoot through weapon if you'd rather not continue to fight, as simple as holding down R and pressing B.
Okay, time to take you down. Anchor shot! Ha! Why not? Ha!
How do I dodge? So slow. Money. That was a very engaging fight.
An entire horizon of white. A sea of clouds. And at its heart,
I didn't mean to rhyme there.
Tree, piercing the heavens. This is the world we call home.
Peachy.
Story goes that when the world was young, everyone in
you were my best friend, Peachy.
Together with our divine father, the architect. According to the tales, it was a bountiful land.
A bountiful.
And the people there held the power to command even the heavens themselves. They called that paradise Elysium. But then, one day, we were cast out. Nobody knows why. Perhaps we angered our creator. Perhaps it was something else entirely.
Perhaps.
All we know is we were forced to leave Elysium. to live here in Allrest, where it turns out life was pretty hard. But when it seemed like we would surely die out, the architect took pity on us, sending his servants, the Titans, to save us. The few of us who survived settled on the Titans, and we've lived in harmony with them ever since. But now those Titans are beginning to die out.
Does my weary old bones much good.
You want me to move it, Gramps?
No, that's quite all right. Leave it right there.
Righto.
I'm sure he really enjoys being called Gramps. Mmm, Pinchy. Pinchy tastes so good. Man who can't find his...
Not another one. Been happening a lot lately.
More so than before.
I wonder if anyone was living there.
It seems not. And if there had been, they would have all left by now.
Makes sense. Hey, Gramps, do you think Fonset Village will be gone too one day?
It would not be today or tomorrow, but one day, yes, it will fall.
And you too?
That's how it goes with us Titans.
Basically, he's Bender, because he has a civilization on his back. But it's just this dude.
There'll be nowhere left to live.
Where did he get this accent, though?
Sadly.
So
he's obviously a foreigner.
You Titans were born up there. Is that right?
So they say. For what it's worth. Mind you, I was born here on Allrest. As for my ancestors, who could say where they were born?
Can it really exist? This Elysium and the Creator who said to live there?
A land of plenty atop the world tree. If such a place did exist, perhaps we could all live in peace with no need for fighting.
No need for fighting.
Sure would be great. For everyone.
That's not gonna happen, dude. It's not gonna happen.
If the divine architect can see us now, I wonder what he thinks. Back to making money.
Those are some nice pants, by the way. They're like shorts with that are like
Gramps,
jeans.
Care for a little swim to the Argentum Trade Guild?
What are they like stirrups or whatever? But they're shorts.
Getting toward my bedtime.
I forgot you call those the thing
Don't
the cowboys
play
wear.
The lazy old man with me. There's plenty of sunshine left.
Kids these days, no respect, I swear.
Oh, this would be good if I had the multi-stream thing on. Yes, I don't know. I don't think there's going to be any fighting. Hey Jacob, I see you posting. There's a first one and then the second one, but they said the second one the combat is supposed to be better. I've been going back and forth about which one I'm getting.
How's business?
Going all right. Elsa wouldn't.
I just ate Pinchy. He was a delicious crab that I fought.
We can leave that until I'm done negotiating. Shouldn't be too long.
Well, mooring is 15 gold per half day.
I'll have your gold after I sell the stuff. All right? Later.
Wow.
Hey, hold on. You know I can't do credit.
The accent. The accents are so thick.
No one, I'm afraid.
Figures.
I'm just gonna park my giant dragon thing there, and you know, like, I'm gonna run away when you try to get pay the docking fee.
This thing's huge, and it's not even a titan ship.
That music is blaring. If it's too loud, let me know. But like, I think it's fine. Looks like adventure's about to. Looks like an adventure. Our adventure's about to really get going. And you can count on me to offer timely explanation of any new game features you encounter. Alright. Okay. I'll figure it out. What is that? Welcome. How do I talk? No, I wanna. Okay, the menu is X, which is. No, I don't wanna travel. Welcome. Okay, so that makes sense. What is it? Switchblade, concentrate attack, R1, R2. What is the camera? Oh, the camera is L. L. It's fine. The camera is fine. It's a good distance. There's not gonna be any fighting. What are you talking about? There's no fighting. Everyone's going to get along fabulously. I'm glad the protagonist talks. I'm also glad that I have really big words because it looks like it was made for mobile. Alright, Scavenger. Oh, I ran into a wall. Hi. So. Ooh, coffee.
And arrived.
Hey, give me coffee. Shirk? What is that? I can't do any of this because I have to go do the main quest.
What? That's it?
It's life, Mayor. There's still more than I give to non-friend. If you bring military supplies, then you get good price. Ceasefire between Mor Ardain and Uriah not keep for too much longer, methinks. So weaponry is hot item. Well, what friend think? I'll make it worth your while.
You talk good.
Stay away from that sort of thing.
Me practice Charlie talk.
Rex good salvager. Could be good way to earn pretty penny. Waste of talent, if you ask me. Anywho, where were we?
Anywho, see, I have to clip that.
And you know what to do with the rest.
Can I clip that?
Sending monies to Coroner Fonset Village, is right?
Yeah.
Is beautiful thing, sending money home at such young age. I touched. Wish my own dumb little pond did same.
It's because Gramps doesn't charge rent. Hey. All right, I'm counting on you.
Roger, pleasure doing business.
Hey, I'll go make a video. Just for a joke. Remember, when did that happen in my broadcast? It happened at 22:05. Is it 22 minutes? Uh-oh, it's the authorities.
Hello, Rex.
It's the military police.
Been a while. Rex looking high spirits. No, how say? Yes, Pippi.
Been worse. So, you got something for me? New job, maybe?
Something like that. Ah, by the way, Rex come from Fonset Village in Letherian Archipelago, yes?
Yeah, that's right. Why'd you ask?
You should go straight to boardroom of chairman.
Wait, what's going on?
Chairman Banner asked for Rex by name.
The chairman? For me?
Hold up a minute. Okay, you got free range of the, free range of the camera. Where is it? I'm fine. I can't do cosmetics. It's a really important part of the game is cosmetics. You have to go dress up your character and stuff. I like the way they talk.
Summons. I, Banner, chairman of Argentum Trade Guild.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Okay, can't skip. Ooh, who's that?
We hear from purporting that friend is salvager of some renown. That being case, I have dincy-wincy thing to ask of Rex.
A request straight from the chairman.
Reward is...
They don't say the.
100,000?
Friend here, right? Actually, that just the advance.
Oh, they said the
another 100,000 provided.
They don't talk in complete sentences.
200,000 gold in total? I must be dreaming. I'll do it. I hereby swear to use every skill I possess to ensure this job is successful. I promise I won't let you down.
I need pants like that. By the way,
you agree without even hearing details of job.
Oh, right. What kind of job is it?
It's like a bookie. Do I have a bookie anywhere?
Have skills for this?
Of course, I'll be fine.
If you say, here, crew will explain the task. Bring them in,
sir.
Thank you for working, computer. Uh-oh, it's a Luigi stand. It's a Luigi stare. Well, he is an important person.
Drivers and blades. Whoa, they look so cool.
So, there's something that we want to haul up. There were some current shifts. It showed up in an uncharted area. But it's a long way down.
Nice. I like a good challenge.
Banner offered to assemble a team of veterans for this job. But this crew, very picky. They want small, elite team and only from Letheria. That when Banner have stroke of genius. Should hire Rex!
Ha ha! You made the right choice.
A child salvager.
Jin, don't tell me we're gonna have to hire some babysitters for this outing, too.
What the hell? You look as much like a kid as I do, lady.
Yeah, she is.
At least I wouldn't wet myself for the promise of a measly 100 grand.
What are you trying to say?
What are you trying to say? See, this is a bookie.
Rex, was it? I implore you to excuse my lady's discourtesy.
Drummer,
there's a bookie right there.
I told you about speaking for me. Shut
Drop
your...
it, Nia. Though I do see your point. In any case, it should be easy enough to make sure.
What?
Whoa, you're so fast. Well, that's a nice picture of my butt. You'd be able to move a lot faster if you didn't have that gigantic helmet on your back.
What are you playing at?
Well.
Malos, what good is it beating up a kid?
You said it yourself, didn't you? What if the kid's not up to it?
I said nothing of the sort.
Nothing.
You did think it, though, right? And anyway, now we know. You'll do right enough. Though you don't look like a driver. Where'd you learn those arts?
Gramps showed me a thing or two.
You're supposed to say, from your mom, dude. That's what you say to response like that.
Guts too. Kid, you better work hard.
Where'd you learn arts like that? From your mom, dude. That's the response. That's what you're supposed to say in that situation. Is that a tiger or a lion?
Friends are such rowdy bunch. Here's advance. Use to buy what gear you need, then go to dock on starboard. Banner has arranged excellent vessel for you there.
Thanks.
You got it.
Right then. Right. Jeez. Whoa, I got 100,000. Okay, so like, look, let's look at his pants. Alright. See, like, there's his pants. It's like that, and now look at Ibuki. See? It's like. It's kind of like. It's the kind of look they're going for, except it's like, hey, look at the front of my shorts. Looks like a Buki. He has a Buki, except, and she's wearing like, you know, like a bikini underneath. How do you delete this? Yeah, so like, she's wearing like a one piece. It's like wearing a one piece. One piece of shorts. Yeah. What kind of cosmetics could I get? Stop telling me that lady. Can I run? How do I run? Okay, X is jump. That's menu. No, we're fine.
And that about covers it. All right, I'll see you later. Should be back in a day or two. Take it easy, Gramps.
That does not about cover it in the slightest. Why would you take a job you know nothing about? You don't even know who your employer is.
This came straight from the chairman, remember? What more do you need? Anyway, I'm off. You can take a nap while you wait.
Hey, come back here, will you? Rex!
I tried to go talk to her like 4 times. Yes. Yeah, you always said that. What's a piano? What's a piano supposed to do? Fine then, jeez. Looks so rude. Locked behind progression walls. It's so much fun. Bye. Okay, 5,000. One. So many, okay, characters. Why don't we equip the chest? Oh, we have to go to his. Okay, so the only thing you have to worry about in this game is armor and weapon art. That's fine, I'd rather have like less, like full suits of armor stuff, less management, that's good. Thank you. Now it's fetch quests. Fight it. Oops. I'm in the wrong spot. Return. Over here. Okay, I guess it's back over here. There's Max. I'd like a fudge here jump. I don't really care about money. Right, look, so this is all pretty standard. People to talk to. Did I save the game? I just fell off a cliff. Get back up. I want to get back up.
When did it get so late?
I thought I died. I just jumped off a cliff into the clouds. Check.
Oh, I can't wait.
Hey. Oops.
Whoa. Oh man, did I come up with a load of guff again?
Let's try that again. System, can I load? I don't care, whatever. This can't be that good anyway.
Okay, bring it up.
You're dead.
Easy peasy. Treasure acquired.
So I got Alright, that's fine. Excuse me. Third floor. This is the third floor. Remember, third floor. Jump. The jump button in this game. Jump. Okay. Check. Let's try this again.
Oh, I can't wait.
I messed up again. I'm gonna do this again. We're gonna do this 2 or 3 more times.
Oh man, did I come up with a load of guff again?
We got some enemies to fight though.
No! We lost the upper hand!
That was over here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anchor shot. Ha. Yeah.
I guess I haven't figured that out yet, but whatever. Okay.
Time focus. For some treasure hunting.
I did fall.
I'm back. Miss me? Ha. No! We lost the upper hand.
I guess he saw me. Missed. I'm really that bad.
You're all mine.
Gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme that. Do one more. I have to focus.
Time for some treasure hunting. Onwards.
I probably could have done better, but oh well. First time trying.
I'm back. Miss me? Ha. No! We lost the upper hand. Dang, it's found us.
Watch how both attack me.
Yeah. Ha, I guess yeah, I really am feeling the stronger best than before. Anchor shot. Ha. Ow. Why not?
Why not?
Ha.
I leveled up. Okay, got a sword bash.
You're all mine.
More. Give me. I want that. Thank you. Okay. Third floor. How do I get to the third floor? One. One more. A buy. What did I need? It doesn't make much difference. Alright, well, let's just. How much money do I have? I have plenty of money. Get all three. I like, so it's like Monster Hunter. Old enough to get into a cantina. All right, so for okay, I got it. Don't dawdle.
Ugh, I slept like a baby.
Stuff because it probably doesn't matter. Thanks. We gotta get to the main mechanic of the game. This place is big. Oh, there's a quest. It's a quest. No. I don't need my active quest. Okay, let's... Something I can do next time. Where the accessory shop is open. Can I even look at this stuff? Oh, it just affects. It's lame. Whatever. I'm not really, like, let's go to the coffee shop. Just status effects. I don't care. I don't care about status effects. Oh my gosh, this actually worked. Yeah. It's so hard, you have to be on the first floor. There's a treasure up here. Can't climb. There's no climbing mechanic. Opa. I see that guy here. Not really a bad hide and seek. Oops. I'm really good at jumping. Thank you.
You're all mine. Treasure acquired.
Maybe there's double jumpers because they cannot reach that treasure. There's no way I can reach that treasure right now. But I want it.
Wheeling out the maelstrom for this. Banner sure has deep pockets.
Gawking at a boat. What are you, 12? Wait, maybe you are 12.
What's my age got to do with anything? I can tell an awesome feat of engineering when I see one.
You don't close your mouth soon, you're gonna swallow a fly.
What's her problem? We're nearly the same age. Also, you might want to watch where you stand. Otherwise, when we cast off, that rope will take your leg off. Gotcha.
What, you little...
Now look whose mouth's hanging open.
How old is he anyway?
Rex, we're heading out. There's no one seeing you off, right? You got night watch. Till then, rest up inside.
Aye, aye. Later.
Later. Later. Yes, let's go. He's getting goose pimples. apparently I get other characters at some point. Hey. You're so rude, lady. I skipped through that. Booze! I want booze! Do you know where Tonic is? I'm trying to look for Tonic. Are you allowed to be left alone without Tonic? Okay, well, hey, it's the... These Moogles look different. City in the clouds. I'm looking for a blonde dude who's missing a hand. Have you seen him anywhere?
And arrived.
I jumped. Did you see that? I jumped really high. Something's gonna happen. Why, like, am I 12 years old? They really hire a 12-year-old boy? He has to be at least, like, 18, right? Rex. I just did that. Razzly Dazzly. Yeah, you will. You'll be dragging yourself into a stupor.
That's the black ship from the harbor. Is it following us?
It's way too cold up here.
You?
I'll have you know I've got a name. It's Nia. They've started boozing below decks. You should join them.
Why aren't you there?
Underage.
It's not that I hate it. I just really don't need a headache right now.
Huh. So they have to be at least 21 if they can drink.
What is that?
Swim like a fish and drink like one too. That's the salvage's code.
Poof, sounds terrible. I don't think I'll be changing careers.
Probably for the best. Anyway, I bet you drivers earn a hell of a lot more than salvagers do.
So, kid?
My name's Rex.
Okay, Rex. Why did you start salvaging in the first place?
First initial T.
The world tree. I don't get it.
You know, you find all sorts of things digging through salvage. Some of it trash. Some of it treasure, but all of it from people long gone. Have you noticed there's fewer titans each day? I saw one go under just the other day. It was a pretty big one. There must have been loads of animals still living on it. Living space is running out, day by day. And sooner or later, we'll be the ones sinking down into the cloud sea. But up there, Elysium is waiting for us.
Seriously, kid? Elysium? Don't tell me you believe that gaff. So that's a...
just a gaff?
Salvager. It's just a lie for children. And that there is just an overgrown shrub.
I'm a man-child, duh.
If there's a way to get up there, maybe it's hidden below the clouds. Lady. Is it really that crazy?
Seriously, though?
There'd be no need to fight over dwindling land and resources. No need to worry about our homes sinking away. Everyone could have peace and security. I mean, a dream like that, isn't that worth believing in?
Nobody can tell you what to believe, but... everyone, huh?
What?
I always thought...
so you, why are you so fickle?
Pretty selfish by nature, but you...
huh.
Do you have parents?
No. When I asked Gramps, he told me they died when I was just a kid.
Gramps? Oh, the same one who taught you to use arts.
Yeah. He basically raised me himself. He's not like us, though.
Not like... I'm not sure I catch your drift. But this Gramps of yours sounds all right.
Oh.
And you're all right too, kid. Not that different from me.
Yay, they had a bonding moment.
We're in position. All personnel, report to stations. Salvage team, suit up and proceed to hatch.
It's an emergency. It's an emergency. Right.
Your target is located inside a shipwreck 450 pence straight down.
Oh my gosh, the
wreck, while submerged, is too high risk for our tests, so we'll be using flotation devices.
Flotation devices.
Next, we'll split into teams and explore the interior. Once the target is found, retrieval can commence. If that's clear, let's begin with attaching the floats. Get into position.
We're paying you low lives a lot, so don't screw it up.
Who's?
You smug so-and-so.
Diving into this game.
Is that it? It looks pretty ancient. Is that the propulsion mechanism? I've never seen one that shape before. Which country made this?
Make it a race. Arise, chicken, arise. Arise, chicken. Arise. Arise, chicken. It looks like a ship.
Whoa, that's massive.
So the first time she said that.
The appearance matches our reports, but it's what's inside that matters.
Yes, this is objective secure. Totally not dirty at all.
Excellent work. You're not half bad, you know that.
I do this for a living, remember?
All teams, proceed inside when ready.
Thank you, right, Mr. Robot
Let's
Guy.
You with us.
Me?
You're gonna drag the kid along? Seriously?
Guess he thinks he need all the help you can get.
Oh, yeah.
Well, don't just stand there. You've got your orders, haven't you?
That's so moody. Jeez. That guy looks cool. Okay. I just want those people. Is he in my party? I don't care. I want those two. Two cards will come. You can adjust your set, blah, 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 characters. I don't really care about like all this. I can deal with this later, and I'm going to do system options. Where's the sound? Sound one. I don't know why that's. Okay. Okay. Let me show you what a driver can do. So you got rings?
Yeah. Focus. Ha. Yeah. Sword. Yeah. Storm it. Yeah. Make haste and retrieve.
Sword back.
Yeah. Chakra ha.
Burst! Ha! Quick in arc! Wind break!
Hammer!
Wind shot! Ha!
We did it. They fade away.
Amazing!
That's so nice knowing you, Bug.
Drivers and blades fight
so ruthless. It's like they're monsters themselves.
Oh, she's a cat. Okay.
Nice. I'm sure glad these drivers are on our side.
She's Miss too, Little Miss Kitty.
No need to get hysterical. It was a walk in the park.
Yeah, I think she's a cat. Still. Or she has a weapon
That's
or something.
That's enough yapping, you pair of brats. Let's move.
Alright, Mr. Like Grumpy.
Talk about self-important.
Gramps always taught me to respect my elders.
Elders.
Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha, that's funny. Sketch. The guy's so sketch.
They make short work of monster. These no ordinary fighters. Big job in Moradane going well, too. There much money to be made from these people.
I think everything's okay. Okay, let's go. Let's go fight. Excuse me. Dang it, I just messed it up. Lure enemy. Target enemy is R. Y is auto. I have to remember Y is auto on. Lure enemy is down. Okay. R and then down.
Take you down.
I guess you have to press it. Yeah. Yeah.
Watch out.
Cheers for that.
Anchor shot.
Make that. Sure. Did you just take my health? How rude. Gotta go below deck.
Congratulations.
Okay.
Let's show him a thing or three.
I can take care of myself.
Yeah. It didn't have it, damage selected.
We're done here. Let's go.
You're really
strong. You're annoying.
It's actually a bit scary.
I want to have the other guy. X. You're less annoying, I'm sure.
Time to take you down.
Don't slow me down. Eagle Eye!
Jin. So we're going to down.
And hit! Let's show him a thing or three.
Have at you!
Stay in your toes!
Da!
Yeah!
Yeah! Have at you!
Oh, you can't do that!
Ha! Have at da!
Anchor shot!
Ultra slash!
Just make use of it now!
Jaguar slash!
Have at you!
Really? I'm still getting stronger.
And hit! Okay, time to take you down.
I can take care of myself.
Man, he attacks so slow. I'm sure that's because, he's about to get powered up eventually. Can I unlock anything? I guess I can't do that yet.
Just so.
Oh, jeez, it's not good.
Let's show him a thing or three. Don't slow me down.
That didn't go very well.
Jaguar slash.
Ha!
Okay, bring it on.
Have at you.
Ow!
Have at you.
Ha!
Da. Have at you.
Ultra slash! Sword back!
Make haste and retreat!
Yeah!
Great!
Ha!
Skyward slash!
Ha!
There's gotta be something where you can jump because I can't get up there.
Up! Up! No! He lost the upper hand!
Somebody healed me? Good. Oh yes, that's fine. That was a surprise. Gotta be in range.
And hit! Let's show him a thing or three.
Go get him, Rex!
Da!
Ha!
Yeah! Da!
Ha! Anchor shot!
Make haste and retreat!
Sure.
Ultra slash!
Just so. Let's show him a thing or three.
Don't slow me down.
No, I'm fired.
No.
We're on a roll now.
Anchor shot!
Make haste and retreat! Ultra slash!
No! We lost the upper hand!
abandon you for a while, Zolak.
Of course, my lady. That is what I am here for.
Just so. Let's show him a thing or three.
My weapon is ready.
So far, so good. Yeah. It's a lot like Sword Art Online. Except right now I have no like abilities whatsoever. Maybe I can't do that because I don't have enough juice.
And hit! Let's show him a thing or three.
You're in my way. Move. Have at you. Die.
Anchor shot.
Let us make use of a slash. Have at you.
How's your injuries?
Better if you don't think about it.
Just so. Why not?
Aye.
Okay. Time to take you down.
Stay in your toes.
Ha! Anchor shot.
Ha! Anchor shot.
We can do this all day.
Nothing but dust on my weapon.
Treasure acquired.
It's just coins. That's all. I just need coins. That's all I really need is coins, I guess. So, this was for nothing. It's supposed to be a way to go down. Yep, I found it.
You're all mine. And arrived.
Thanks.
Okay, time to take you down.
I'll do with them as I please.
I'm gonna put my weapon up. Switchblade, concentrate attack, R1, R2, special, chain attack is plus, so I'll try that in a minute.
Just so. Okay, time to take
Have
you down.
You. My weapon is ready. Ultra slash.
Jaguar slash.
Ha!
Let's just make use of it now. Skyward slash.
Why not?
Raging Tiger! Ultra Slash!
Okay, close.
Just so. Let's show him a thing or three.
I need to kill one of these guys.
Die.
Have at you.
Die.
Make
special?
Healing Halo.
Yeah.
How about you?
Well, she can't heal.
Now I'm fired up. Why not?
I'm getting fired up.
Moment.
Yeah.
Jaguar.
Let us make use of it now.
Much stronger.
Dust on my weapon.
Works. There must be a big boss in there. Open Sesame Street. Oh, I guess you can't, like, sneak up on it. Oh my gosh, it's a shark bait. Let's, like, sit there and stand and let it...
Not planning on letting us pass, huh? Sounds like a challenge.
Hey, that's what I say. It's alright, that guy is doing a good job of making sure that
everyone's getting slashed.
I'm getting fired up.
Sword bash. Skyward slash.
He's doing a good job of making sure that he takes all the aggro. Well, you're dead. Nothing too rough.
Jin, check this out. There it is. Adam's crest.
Who is Adam?
Adam's crest. What does that mean?
You. Open this door.
Me?
This door will only open to one of you people.
What do you mean, you people?
One of me? What are you talking about?
Hurry up and do it! We're not paying you to ask dumb questions.
What the hell? You can't treat hired hands like that. Now, how do we open this thing?
Put your thing in the hole.
Oh, hey! So that was a release toggle.
I don't know. I think those. I don't think those guys were as.
There. Open that door too.
I think they're lying to me. They don't seem like good guys. Okay, I will do it.
Let's move.
No questions asked. None.
What is that thing?
Pick it up. Grab the sword. Oh, it's a girl. Wow, nice shot. That's so anime. You always have to touch it.
Don't even think about touching that!
Huh? Oops. Wow, that didn't take long. I guess he's a little upset.
But why?
Don't take it personally. It's an act of mercy. At least you won't be alive to see what's coming.
Of time.
Jen! Why did you kill him? Why? What did Rex ever do to you? Jen!
Let's ship out the Aegis. Nia, call the Monoceros.
Oh, I guess he wasn't a main character. Just kidding, he is a main character. Stand in the back just like Sephiroth. They just leave him in a field? That's like the worst, it's the worst place to leave somebody. Someone will stumble by and pick him up. Wow, it's like, I'm wearing nothing.
excuse me?
Wear your clothes.
It's such a mournful sound.
Huh?
It hasn't stopped. Not in all these years.
Hasn't stopped? You mean that bell sound? Is the Praetorium somewhere nearby? Where are we?
This is Elysium, the land where long ago mankind lived in harmony with their creator. It's where we were born.
Get up! Really? Is that a core crystal? You're a blade.
My name is Pyra.
What? Oh, right. Mine is...
I know you. You're Rex, right?
How did you know my name?
Just now, when we came into contact.
Just now? Sorry. I can't seem to remember how I got here.
You were killed. Stabbed through the heart by Jin.
Jin? Through the... I remember now. That bastard stabbed me! Oh man! This is bad! Everyone in the guild is in danger! No, wait! I can't do anything if I'm dead! Titan's fucked! If I wasn't dead, I'd kick that guy's ass!
Rex, I have a request. Can you take me to Elysium?
Elysium? But isn't that here?
This world is merely a memory. An ancient, half-forgotten memory of what once was. The real Elysium lies in your world. Atop the world tree that rises from the heart of all rest.
Memory? So it's like an illusion. But there's no way. I'm dead, remember? How can I help if I'm not breathing?
I will give you half of
this. Is not gonna this is not going to end well. You can already tell.
Be revived as my driver, as the driver of the Aegis.
It's like Dragonheart
of the Aegis.
Is that a pun?
What will you do, Rex?
I'll take half your heart, and you'll turn into a dragon at the end of the game.
Is this place really your home?
It is.
And it really exists.
Rex, I know what you're thinking, and you are correct. By coming to this place, you can save the world. Save it from the slow demise that is its fate.
We wouldn't have to live in fear. Then there's only one choice. I'm in. Let's go to Elysium. I'll take you there myself.
Thank you, Rex. Now place your hand on my chest.
What?
Are you sure?
awkward. There, not where you, not where you think he's gonna put it. Her upper chest. She could have said, push my dongle. Touch my Iron Man piece. Oh, sweet. I got a decent sword.
Nia. End them.
End? Like what?
The price for their lives has already been paid in full. Now that we have finally obtained the Aegis, the fewer living souls know about it, the better.
I can't do that. These people haven't done anything wrong.
I don't understand you. Now. Have you forgotten why you came here to begin with, Nia?
No, but...
Oh, for the love of... Fine, I'll handle it myself. What the?
Ick. I have the power. Superhero pose. Or superhero landing is what that was. I am Iron Kid.
And that sword can't be.
It's kind of low to stab a man in the back. You bloody psychopath.
I wonder how old he is.
Here.
Cover me.
Got it.
Jin, leave him to me. Sorry, kid. I can't let the likes of you just claim her power for yourself. This is as far as it goes.
That's what do you call it? The ninja run.
Just leave it out.
Give it a rest, Malos. Can't you see he's just a child?
A child? Don't make me laugh. This kid has made himself the Aegis driver!
The Aegis driver? Rex is...
What's it called?
Thanks, Pyra.
You're welcome. Now, don't let up.
Yeah. Ha.
Ha. Okay, that's gonna get annoying fast. They work good for some two people who never fought together. I guess they have some chemistry. He's totally fine.
You rat. How can a nobody like you? But with those eyes, I guess I should have been more wary from the start.
What do you mean?
Okay, he's 15 years old.
Like I tell you.
Okay.
Let's show him a thing or three.
Rex has been brought back from Death's Door as driver of Aegis. I want to kill the other guy.
Let's keep this up and we'll win for sure.
I like your attitude.
What does she do?
Anchor shot.
Spiral fast.
Yeah.
Now, let's show them what we're really made of.
Yeah. No one can stop us now.
Bash.
I'm never good at that, but I'll have to figure this out later.
No effect. Storm. Anchor shot.
Set up totally. Here it is. How do I need to heal. Let me heal, dude. Jeez.
You're good, kid. It's no simple feat to control the Aegis like that. However.
Did he get killed again?
Oh. Don't get cocky, you little shit.
You're you. Finally, she does something.
What? Mad?
You're the one who's off your net, wheeling on a child.
Nia, I don't think you quite comprehend your position.
I get it, but...
You're starting to piss me off!
Man, this is a lot of flips.
You're pretty sharp for someone who's only just woken up.
Pyra!
Takes me back to 500 years ago. What's the deal with that appearance? I'm guessing your goal is Elysium.
That is our dream!
Then I have no choice but to stop you!
It's so anime. The anime game, most anime game of all time. This is it. Nice shield.
Nia!
Well, that's good for a grappling hook. What happened with the dog?
You're a tough one, kid. But there's only one way this can end.
Oh, shit.
Don't curse.
What's that?
It's a dragon.
Gramps!
Oh, it's Gramps' guy. Also the old note.
They're out of range.
Damn it!
They gave us the slip.
Turn around.
We're not chasing them?
The Aegis is awakened. That's enough for now. I'll have Akkas up and down.
That'll have to do.
Chapter 1, Encounters. Let's see. Okay. Yes. They really want me to save my game.
And so, Papunin wisely ran away for dear life.
Wise? Who wise now? You useless idiot! Why can Papunin not even die properly? What if they ask Banner to repay money?
Huh? Die? Repay who?
None of your business. Anyway, tell me where Rex and Blade went.
Rex, Titan, and friends ran away. Went to south of Cyclus Sea. After that, Banner knew as much as Papunin. Storm was very thick, so Papunin...
Papunin lost them, yes?
Yes, but...
And then... Run away like coward?
Yes, but...
Bad enough nothing feeble excuses of Papunin! Just get back here! You got lot of work to do! Even pricey insurance Banner take out on Maelstrom go to waste. Still, how interesting. Heading southward from Cyclus Sea. In current season, that likely take them to Gormont. You, go! Get Consul Dougal on the line! Immediately!
Yes, sir. One moment, please.
Why, if it isn't Chairman Banner! What an unexpected pleasure! May I just say that I admire how you rebranded those broken core crystals? And selling them on to the Dunderheads back in Morar Day.
The Dunderheads.
Absolutely sublime.
Banner did not call to hear pointless flattery. And blubbering about core crystals on an unsecured line? Is Dougal some kind of idiot? What if Indor tap our communication?
Oh, of course. I'm very sorry.
Meh. Forget it.
Meh.
We got bigger fishes to fry.
Oh? What's going on?
Listen up.
Whoa, nice view.
Pyra?
Oh, goodness.
That's not you awkward. This game is going to have a lot of this.
Fine, I guess. Where?
I'm not certain. We seem to have washed up on a Titan of some kind.
A Titan?
It's the Gramps.
Where's Gramps? And Nia? We gotta find them. They can't be far.
Okay.
Gotta get your helmet. Helmets are cool, man. I'm sure as you get surgery granted you, but I should warn you, probably you're gonna have your injuries on the way. Weapon and special.
My usefulness has increased.
Man, all those are good. Oh, she has all this? I don't understand how this works. So I guess you have to unlock that? I don't know. Does this explain like how... I don't really know if I need that.
Nice one.
Let's get agility. This is so why auto runs. Treasure.
You're all mine.
Thank you. I need money, I guess. Red tread. $220. I can't afford anything. That's good. That means her, like, little... courtships.
Just so.
Come here.
Let's show him a thing or three. Yeah.
Our emotions are in
anchor shot.
Oh no, you don't.
This is like a standard. Is a standard RPG.
So
let's keep this up, and we'll win for sure.
My thoughts exactly.
What did I get?
And hit!
I like pulling enemies.
Okay, time to take you down.
This sword looks really cool now.
Ha!
Our motion losing focus, Rex?
Ha! Don't give up on me. Sword bash!
Oh no, you don't!
Yeah. Much obliged. Anchor shot!
Ha! Our emotions are in tune, Rex!
My thoughts exactly! Sword bash!
Eagle eye!
Ha! Why not?
Rush down!
Ha! Anchor shot!
You don't stand it!
Go for it!
Let's do this!
Yeah! I'm feeling wrong stronger button. Than before! Why not?
I have to be is this is gonna get me, make me good at like playing this game.
And hit.
Come here.
Okay, time to take you down.
Thanks for hitting me.
Anchor shot.
This up and we'll win for sure.
My thoughts exactly. Sword bash. Yeah.
Eagle eye.
Why not?
Don't you have any edge?
Ow. Anchor shot. Ha. Yeah. Why not? Hit
okay,
it. No.
Here we go.
Excellent.
It's okay.
What? Much obliged.
You don't
yeah.
stand a chance against us now.
We'll beat
it's
them
okay.
with the power of friendship.
With the power of friendship.
No.
Stay, man.
It's okay.
Messed up.
Much obliged.
I know I was doing that.
Double spinning.
Rex, do you need a rest?
Nah, I can keep going.
Okay.
Thanks for that.
Where's my health bottle? Where's my health bottle?
Why not? Yeah.
This enemy might be too hard.
Anchor shot. Ha. Why not? Sword bash.
Got
Go
it.
For it.
Let's do this.
Excellent. Why not?
That was wonderful, Rex.
But really? I'll try even harder for the next one. Just you wait.
How do I heal? That was kind of close. I almost died. Is there a map? map? Where's a map? Alright, let's see. Let's go this way. That was a big boss battle.
Gramps!
It is good to see you.
No, he's gonna die?
How awful.
Hold on, I should have some herbs.
Some herbs. He has some herbs. I have some herbs. Don't, that's what Optimus Prime said.
I can't help it. Can I?
No parting is forever. We will surely meet again when the flow of the ether will set.
Oh, that sucks. I like my big dragon friend. So far, he's been stabbed in the heart and died. Met an anime robot lady, and his best dragon friend just croaked. Well, he trained him how to fight, so. So yeah, basically this is like 2020.
I told you not to cry, didn't I, Rex? Rex. Rex.
Grams.
I like this game.
Rex.
What?
It can't be.
Use your eyes. Don't you recognize me?
Well, not really. No.
I am so confused right now.
Yeah. We all are.
So you see, by maximizing cellular regeneration to retain all vital bodily functions, I seem to have reverted to a larval stage.
Well, that's quite handy. Must be nice to be a Titan.
This isn't something just any old Titan can do. Only one so advanced as myself. Rex, are you angry?
I'm not. It's more that I didn't want you to see me blubbering like a baby.
Oh, it's okay to be angry.
So, when will you be back to your old self?
Good question. No more than 300 years.
300 years? I'll be long dead by then.
I suppose that's true.
But what about my house? Do I have to live in the streets?
Perhaps this is an opportunity to fly the nest.
You mean pay rent?
Oh, miser boots.
It's a massive extra expense. Still, glad you're okay, Gramps. Oh, shoot. We can't stand around all day. We have to find Mia.
Mia? You mean that driver and her blade from before?
Yeah. They kind of saved our lives.
I do hope they're all right.
Gramps, do you remember anything?
I remember crashing through many trees before landing here.
I think some screenshots.
They probably fell off then.
That's not a whole lot to go on.
Perhaps you would have some luck following the trail of broken trees.
Good thinking, Pyra. Let's go.
By the way, Rex, is that a core crystal I see shining on your chest? Just what happened to you?
I'll tell you later. Right now, we need to find Mia.
Oh, now this makes a nice change.
Dang it. I didn't mean to. I was trying to shoot shots so I can, like, use this for my, my YouTube stuff. Let's see. I have to do...
And hit!
Get over here.
Let's show them that you're afraid. Thanks for that.
Yeah. Our emotions are in tune. Okay, don't have to keep pulling down the auto, it just automatically does it.
Why not?
Eagle eye.
Sword.
Our emotions are in tune, Rex.
Yeah, like your attitude.
Double
spinning edge. Yeah. And hit.
I'm hit.
Okay, time to take you down.
Okay, so the stamina does not like translate over to the next one. It's every battle.
My thoughts exactly. Anchor shot.
I don't really need to use that, but whatever. I'm trying to dodge.
Sword bash.
Let's keep this up, and we'll win for sure.
Double spinning edge!
Hit it!
No!
Ha!
Excellent! Why not? Just so! Let's show him a thing or three!
Rex! Let's go!
Ha!
Okay, well, he just flew off fine.
What have we here?
Wood. I mean, I don't think wood is rarity in this game. Fine, if that thing doesn't want to fight me, I'll just, like, leave alone. We'll just kill his brother. Hey.
And hit!
Come here.
Let's show him a thing or three.
Getting faster, getting stronger. Okay, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna go. She doesn't trust me. Oh, hey James, thanks. I was streaming like yesterday, I guess, and I wanted this game. It's the most anime game of all time in the history of the world. But it's really good. I mean, so far, I'm not annoyed at any of the characters. I am kind of learning the system, and I always press the wrong buttons on the Switch. But... And they do say, he says, like, let's show him a thing or three every single time he gets into a fight. Die, bunny.
It's okay.
Sword back.
Just brings me back to days of playing.
Let's keep this
oh,
up
I don't have this.
Sure.
I'll take a screenshot. There you go. Yeah, takes me back of playing Final Fantasy. You find bunnies. Final Fantasy 11. You get killed by soft furry bunnies outside like the starting area.
And hit! Let's show him a thing or three. Ha!
Tom.
Our emotions are in tune, Rex.
Collect anchor shot. Ha! Why not? Ow! Sword back.
Let's keep this up, and we'll win for sure.
My thoughts exactly.
Double what would you
spinning
have to do?
Edge. Gah!
Stop.
Hit it.
Let's do this.
Good.
Why not?
Yeah.
We can do this all day.
Doo-doo-doo. It's great. And, you know, the thing about this game actually works. It's not like Cyberpunk where everything freezes. Fallen tree.
I call upon the power of fire.
Fire, good. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Because earlier I couldn't get up, like, jump up some areas, especially the starting areas. Like, why is this designed so I can't jump up there and get that treasure? And I was missing a skill.
Come out, come out.
Thanks. Did I get it? Did I get that?
And arrived.
All in one piece.
What is that? I can't see what that is. My big dragon, my big old dragon is a little dragon.
I felt a ripple in the ether. Feels like a driver is using a blade in battle. I'm certain of it.
It's that girl.
Let's go.
Okay.
Let us go, let us go. If only there was a baby Yoda here. Or Grogu to eat that thing.
I'm not just gonna abandon Zuma.
Huh? We're here to help. Neo.
You're fired.
Rex, what are you doing here?
My lady,
I'm here to burn it up.
Alright then.
My sword is cool. Okay.
Give the word, and I will unleash my fire.
Go
okay,
for it.
Here we go. It's okay.
Keep
going. Let's keep this up, and we'll
sure.
win for sure.
I like your attitude.
CL.
I'm here. Why not? The pain.
Aqua wave.
Ow.
Eagle eye. Let's keep this up and we'll win for sure.
I like your attitude.
Watch out.
Anchor shot.
Push down.
Ah. Make haste and retreat.
I win. Ah. Check that out.
You're good. Great. Another dude came here.
Why not?
I up.
Eagle eye.
Jump.
Healing battle.
Ha!
Great.
Your
spinning edge. Now, let's show them what we're really made of.
We'll beat them.
Eat as
go
you
for
wish.
It.
Shagwa smash.
Ha!
Make haste and retain heat break.
Why not?
Yeah.
Feeling stronger
I'm
than before.
I'm still getting stronger.
Okay, well, I don't know about all that.
So why you guys even... Well, I guess that's a stupid question.
Indeed.
Let's take some more pictures.
Seriously, it's good to see you. And you're all right.
Right back at you. Hey, by the way, what happened to the big guy who saved us? The Titan?
Are you talking about me?
Wait, what? How?
That's sort of a long story. Let's get somewhere we can rest. I'll tell you all about it then.
That seems
damn
good.
It. I didn't want to picture her.
Sure. Lead the way.
That'll be okay.
I see. So you two are off to Elysium. Listen, I never thanked you properly. For saving us, I mean.
You're welcome.
Domark said that you carried us all the way here.
We owe you our lives, Titan.
No need to thank me. After all, you were the ones who saved Rex.
Don't mention it. So, you Titans can regenerate. Pretty handy.
This isn't something just any old Titan can...
You can retire that line now.
Excuse me. I'd like less of that attitude. If you had listened to me and declined that reckless job to begin with, we wouldn't be in this mess. Take a nap, you said. Like I was some kind of doddery old man.
Okay, I get it. I'm a terrible disappointment. Look how sorry I am.
Can you not muster even a shred of sincere remorse?
Sorry, but I can't.
What's remorse?
What?
If I hadn't taken the job, they'd have got their hands on Pyra.
Rex.
I couldn't let that happen. No way. They can never take her.
What? How are you sleeping like that? This is so strange.
Hello there. Still awake, I see.
I can't seem to sleep. It's good to see you again, Azurda.
Likewise. Though you've changed a lot since last we met, Pyra.
I suppose I have. A lot's happened.
Yes, it has. I wanted to thank you for saving my dear Rex. And I need to know what you told him. Is that what you really intend?
Yes. It is my true desire.
I see. Well, that's good enough. I have no reason to doubt you, Pyra.
That said, I do have one other goal now.
Jin and Malos.
I cannot allow them to continue with their current course.
The fate of an Aegis never changes.
Right.
And you're going to get Rex mixed up in this? I'm not blaming you. No matter how hard you tried, that boy would find some way to get involved. I see half your core is missing. Seems you've taken on quite a burden.
Azurda, I...
They all know each other.
You'll take care of Rex.
I will.
I guess that's good, that it's a good way to introduce the player into the world, because like everyone else knows each other, but you know, you don't as a player, you know, like who is, and I don't find Rex that annoying. I mean, he is kind of young and is a trope, but he isn't that annoying.
Right then. We should probably try and find a town or something. Does anyone have any idea where we are?
This is Gormod, a province of the Ardanian Empire. You must have seen the Gormod Titan before.
Yeah. Only from a distance, though.
We're
from a distance.
Around its belly.
Oh.
So, this is Gormod, huh?
This is Gormod.
Hang on a second. Nia, your ears. Are you Gormoti?
Well done, genius.
She's a cat. I know she's a cat.
Is the land of my lady's birth.
Wow. Well, that's reassuring.
If we want to find a town, the first step is to get out of this forest. Keep heading up, and we'll hit the plain soon. The town's that way.
Brilliant. Let's get going.
Oh, what happened there? Let's go to this town, see what's up. This game, though, it's like, again, last gen graphics. Probably, yeah, it's not current gen graphics, it's probably last gen. It's oh, tiki spot.
What have we here?
Wood. I want my wood. Give me my wood. Woulda, coulda, shoulda. Ladder. This feels like Monster Hunter. You gotta make the little noises.
Treasure acquired.
Calm your mind.
You're all mine.
Calm your mind.
You're all mine.
Calm your mind.
Probably because I have to go do something and then get it. So much better now.
Okay, bring it on.
Ha! Let's keep this up and we'll win for sure.
We make a good team.
I could have done this blindfolded.
Right, I want to do the healing halo. What else? with that. Okay. Oh, 176.
What have we here? Come out, come out.
There's a map.
Show him a thing or three.
Make sure you got my tail, Rex.
What's happening? Woo! There, that's a picture. Establishing shot.
Oh, my goodness. What a wonderful view.
Spectacular indeed.
There you go.
Yeah, this is great. Especially after slumming it on Gramps' back for so long.
It served you well enough.
Over there, that's Torigoth, biggest city in Gormont. I'll accompany you as far as the city. After that, I'm afraid you're on your own.
Good.
Oh, on our own?
Of course. I would have thought even you'd know why I can't be seen with you.
Because you're supposed to be one of them.
I haven't known them very long. But you know, they're still my crew.
Your crew? Even after they tried to kill you?
That's as may be. But they're the closest thing I have to a family.
You need a new family.
Nia?
Right, let's go.
Let us go, let us go. Okay. We're gonna run down here. Shovel.
Come out, come out.
I got some crabs. Let's go find a really strong enemy over there. Level 8? That's a level 8? We're totally gonna go kill this thing. Thanks for having confidence in me, old man.
Hit it, no!
Flame Nova!
Excellent!
Jaguar Slash!
Make haste and retreat!
Sure,
I can keep going.
Healing Halo!
Sword Bash!
A miss!
Eagle Eye!
Why not? Double Spinning X!
Jaguar Slash!
Okay, go for it.
Here we go!
Make
haste
and retreat!
I'm really getting good at this game.
Why not?
Level 8. Level 10. We'll get destroyed by that thing probably. Good, all my characters come with me. Okay, I'm going to like in the stream. I might be on later. We'll see, but for now, I'm going to turn this off. Oh, because I'm going to watch a couple of programs real quick. So, for those of you watching, thank you. For the girlfriend, I'll probably be watching at some point, you know.